Welcome to TennyMax. Now we are going to discuss about example 1.4. The given condition, if A is a non-singular matrix of odd number. So if you take nth term, definitely non-singular matrix of odd order. So non-singular matrix odd order means, if in example 2m plus 1 I have taken. Okay, each and every term m is equal to, we have taken the condition 0, 1, 2, 3. If you apply, instead of m, first term 0 means value will be, that means m is equal to 0 means 2 into 0 plus 1. Therefore, 0 plus 1 is equal to 1. Next condition, m is equal to 1 means, so 2 into 1. Plus 1 is equal to 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. Next one, m is equal to 3 means, m is equal to 3 means, so 3 into 1 plus 1 is equal to 3. Sorry, m is equal to 3 means 2 into 3 plus 1. That means 2 into 3 is 6. 6 plus 1 is equal to 7. So listen now. Whatever you have taken the nth term, it will be equal to non-singular matrix of odd order. So each and every term, 1, 3, 7, that is odd number. So each and everything, what is the order name? Odd order name. So now we know m is equal to 2m plus 1, one of the main condition. According to the theorem 1.9, subdivision 2, they have given clearly, determinant of adjoint of A is equal to determinant of A power n minus 1. What is the formula? Determinant of adjoint of A is equal to determinant of A to the power n minus 1. Therefore, determinant of A to the power n is equal to what the value? 2m plus 1. Then formula sign the minus 1. Therefore, after cancellation, plus 1 and minus 1 is equal to determinant of A to the power 2m. This is called determinant of A to the power m the whole square. Because according to the indices form, A to the power m, the whole power n means, what did I say? A to the power m, the whole power n means A to the power mn. Therefore, definitely the whole square means determinant A will be positive, because power of the term, what is the term? The square value will be there. So if you take any one of the value, minus 1 means, if you take some minus 1 the whole square means value will be positive 1, minus 2 the whole square means positive 4. So determinant of A, what is the name? Positive value. Therefore, definitely we can say the given condition, determinant of adjoint of A is positive. So hence proved.